at the bones of everything that will ever be. Pieces of a life forevermore. Of a life for